Time to take our first look at sports, and Carly joining me on the desk, and unfortunately kind of a sad day for the CPCA today.
It is. Crushed. A wet day and a sad day. Well, there is more rain in the forecast in Cold Lake, and for the CPCA and its drivers and outriders, that means another cancellation. The bad news comes after a historic father-son battle was set for the 5/8 track. Sarah Oleshek tells us how the rain cooled off a heated family affair.
For safety purposes, you know, the track condition is the number one thing we look at. And as much as the sun is shining right now, the weather and more like the rain has damaged the base of the track.
It is the second time this year that weather has caused the cancellation of a CPCA event after the event in St. Walburg was also a no-go.
Last couple years, there's been more cancellations than normal, and it pretty much is related to the weather and the track. You know, they train all summer, and these are high-strung thoroughbreds. They want to run, and they've been trained to run.
With 2 out of 13 CPCA events canceled so far, athletes are determined to race, and the association is determined to make that happen.
Yeah, it's rescheduled for July 28, 29, and 30th. You know, we just moved down the road to Wainwright next weekend and come back to Cold Lake in July.
History could have been made at Cold Lake. Standings place two father-son combinations, Ray Mitsuing, Devin Mitsuing, Gary Gorst, and Logan Gorst, to compete in the same heat.
You know, I don't remember a time when, you know, father-son combos like that hooked up on in four barrels, but unfortunately, we won't be able to see that.
I'm a bit disappointed. Like, I was looking forward to running, but you know, when it's not safe, it's better off that we're not running.
Devin Mitsuing describes the feeling of going up against his dad on the track.
He's a legend of our sport, and if I could accomplish half of what he has, I'd be happy. You know, it's awesome. It's like, it's especially being that it's in the last heat. Like, that's the best of the best right there.
Chuck fans will have to wait a bit longer until standings align the four athletes together again. Sarah Oleshek, NewCap Sports.
Inside the CPCA, the view from the barn. The Wagon Box, and from the track, ignite your adrenaline